scheduled for one fall. And is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing 302 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion. Introducing the challenger from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line. And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. Jericho reverses it. Oh, and again the feet fly. What a backbreaker. He's putting those educated feet to good use. A bit of a test of strength here. He's got him up. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Watch out. Oh, he got him. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Ow, what an elbow.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Excellent move there by Jericho to reverse that. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Jericho may be extremely vain, but there's no denying his intelligence.
Absolutely. Chris scouts his opponent. He does his homework before every match.
Vicious smack to the torso.
What a reversal. The way he was able to reverse to get out of that. Bam, another kick. What a kick.
championship hangs in the balance.
And there's a counter by Jericho. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, out of nowhere. He was able to reverse that.
What a vicious boot delivered by Chris Jericho.
Has the power of a superhuman villain and the force of a speeding Mack truck.
Oh, no. Oh, what's he going to do here?
Hey, guys, this is not the Spanish announce table. This is ours.
Uh-oh. He's up on the table.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Two.
They're dangerously close to...
No. Three.
Hey, I need that.
Come on, I think
I just got shocked.
Where's my monitor?
Oh, no.
Still not through.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Nice reversal.
He's looking at it. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Backed up, and that was a nasty landing. Doing whatever it takes to win. Jericho calculated the situation. In the rear, Jericho looking for the win.
Big elbow.
Championship on the line. And the tide seems to be changing once again. Withstanding all of this punishment.
Look out! Oh my God! Not even close!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Whoa, whoa!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. He gets out of trouble there.
What a counter that was!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. What a counter!
Jericho!
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.